Okay, I'm going to make this quick video. I got to tell you, the Calgary Flames seem to be playing very well. They played Toronto last night, and they beat them by a score of 6-3. Now, I didn't think they would do that well when they traded Jerome McGinley and they traded some other players, getting some younger players. But they seem to be holding their own. They're about a few games ahead of the Los Angeles Kings for that last and final playoff spot, or a few playoff spots that are there available. But hopefully they can win against another team. Colorado's playing, and some other teams. But the LA Kings seem to be pulling up too. They're fighting through their lives too. So it seems to me that maybe Calgary and Los Angeles fans will have to have a playoff tour to see who gets in. Of course, that takes